As you requested, Mother. I first heard this music on Earth. No, I didn't hear it. I felt it. I carried it around in my head. For 15 years, it was my only companion.
Tell me the key to human emotion.
You're listening to a daughter. Heartache, pain, sorrow. I felt it all. And still, where it strikes me, it's even deeper. Don't just listen. Here, within it, such beauty. And yet it is called sadness of soul.
Is that what I'm looking for? What makes humans human? The soul.
You set out the vigil that we need to turn to our essential humanity, to the light in our souls. Now, I have human skin. I feel. I need you to tell me something. Do I have a soul?
Every creature can feel the grace of God.
I don't.
You're not letting yourself. My words have done so much damage today. Let me do some good. Let me help you more.
How can I find comfort if I don't have a soul?
Ryan, you do have a soul.
How do you know that?
Because you wouldn't feel this way if you didn't.
The soul is what lies beneath. It is the core of all humans. It is the wellspring of emotion.
I always dismissed it as fantasy.
It can't be looked at solely with a scientific mind. It's too complex.
Nothing is too complex for our technology. I will isolate it in the medical bay.
Not in a lab. Not there. It's here.
Where is it then?
The soul's not a thing, Ryan. It can't be found. Can't be put in a test tube or a body. And it can never be destroyed.
The soul is the single greatest threat to our species. If it's there, I'll find it. And I'll destroy it.